What you ask is impossible.
Thank you.
think your intent. I will not do that. Not enough spirit.
Responsibilities of the world.
It is the will of the gods. I am their instrument. What you ask is impossible.
Thank you.
video games are this guy's life, and I want it. App Line Man Pro, hashtag KCCO.
I don't know what to play.
I don't know. Play some Neverwinter. Or some... I don't even know. The only three games I know you have are Neverwinter, Smite, and Outlast. And all those party games. So there goes my, help.
I'm trying to find a two-player game. I just started streaming like 3 minutes before you walked in.
Oh.
I don't think anyone's been in here.
Can't wait until we hit 50.
I know. It's gonna be cool.
Mm-hmm. Toka said something today when we were at the mall. He was talking about going up to his lake for the 4th of July weekend. And Gabby and I, well, I can't go because I made plans with Katie, and Gabby can't go because she has the house sit for somebody.
Mm-hmm.
And he was like, fine, then I'll go find some other friends that actually want to hang out with me. And I was like, okay, he's getting it.
Battle Block Theater.
You're playing too.
Okay. There's one underneath the other's one. Yeah. Okay. How do you play?
Hit the button on the side of the Xbox.
On the side?
Yeah, on the left side.
Left side. This one?
Yeah. It worked. Good job.
No idea.
Make your person.
I only get two things without ears and with ears. Dumb. And I get that planet. Okay, I guess I'm ready.
Oops, we're not playing Outlast.
Is there a game called Outcasts?
There is.
Well, that's funny. That would happen.
Is this not a game? Maybe there's a different name. Oh, it's right there.
Okay. The top of our heads.
Hello. Hello. Should be. Boom, 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 boom.
It sounds louder on there than it does on here. Sick beat on this game. One person watching us. Is it you?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Views.
Yeah.
And 34 followers? I thought we only had 33 yesterday.
And one person, like, followed us while we signed off.
Oh.
Okay. Let me make my character scaredy cat.
Pyramid. How come you have cool ones?
Because I'm the man.
I couldn't change anything. I got ears and no ears, and I got one planet. And triangle. I should have gone with Starhead. I knew I should have gone with Starhead.
Oh, there's so many different ones.
Turban?
Wolfie?
Oh.
Choices.
I got one. One choice.
I think I'm gonna go with the gangster. I swear there's a bear or something before. Can you go with him? He looks like the robot devil from Futurama.
Oh, that's crazy. Wow, there's so many for the square head.
Grenade? Obviously.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
You'll see. We have to play through the tutorial anyways.
Okay. Hold Y.
Blow up.
Okay.
And killed me.
Am I supposed to kill you?
Nope.
X. What am I doing? Oh.
I'm in the room.
We're prisoners?
Mm-hmm. Nope.
Oh no.
That's the joy of the screen.
It's telling me to blow up again.
Chapter 2.
Wow, we're good.
Should start with chapter 1.
It keeps telling me to blow up. Oh, no.
Well, we can start out there.
Find I guess why doesn't mean just
pocket,
blow up.
Then find the door and you can unlock it.
It's also action button. I don't remember how to play.
Okay, it didn't turn that thing off.
Oh!
Oh, that doesn't seem healthy.
I don't remember.
Got him!
Ooh. It didn't throw me.
How do I get up there? Come on! Oh, I'll just bounce.
get it eventually. Woo! Woo!
Oh no! Kitty!
Ah!
Kitty! Oh no, bad kitty! Watch out for the evil kitty!
I'm
woo!
I drowned. Whoa, how'd I get up there?
Woo! I drowned.
Woo! Okay, I got...
There's...
Oh, shit! Shit! Okay, and I drowned.
Oh my goodness gracious!
This is where I can throw you.
Throw me?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh. Oh. No, I'm drowning again!
I have to make it.
Got him. Oh, there you go.
Hey, Pablo Sore, how's it going? And Goose and Pancake. Stupid name as always. Woo! Kitty!
Is the kitty bad? Oh, you killed him.
I'm sure he is.
Ah!
Woo! Jump on my head. Got it. Whoa.
Ooh, I'm drowning. Oh, I drowned a lot in this game. Oh, you're down there. How'd you get there?
Well, that's the
how do I get
stars
there?
To come down here.
Oh, I just transported. What do we need?
Stars.
Out of here now. There we go.
There's a ball of yarn up here.
We gotta get that.
Here.
Oh, jeez.
Where are you?
How do I get up there? Whoa.
Wait.
What? Is that mine?
Yep. It might be dead on batteries. But then again, you might have just sucked.
No, I think it's dead. Fuck.
Oh. We'll be right back.
Focus left, Arnie. Oh, thank you, Nick. I thought it was this other person. Oh, that's a mind fuck. It looks like they're supposed to go to the same way, but they're not. We're gonna lose our one viewer. Hi, I think I just have Down syndrome or something. Fuck! Now the screen went black. Nick, get your drunken ass over here. Or your sober ass over here. Throw Gabby your location for the third time. I think I fixed it, Ty. I don't know what happened. All right, well I got batteries now. I fell all the way back down here. Yeah, I know. I told Nick to throw Gabby his location again. All right. I don't know how to get back up there because I can't.
Need to get the yarn.
I can't wall jump all the way up there.
Should have started from the beginning.
Ah!
Now I'm stuck.
Well, get down here. Well, we have to do it. We have to go get those other things again. So, we'll do that. Really?
Really?
Really? Okay, yep.
Did the same thing.
What the hell are we supposed to do?
Not jump on that.
Okay, so I just get skewered? No. Oh, no, I just jump over it.
Duh. Oh, my God. How do you work that? Oh, so sick of having my head stuck.
Got it.
Oh, you can let me up there.
I don't know. We weren't here before. Gotta get down there. Oh, did I just drown? Looking at the wrong one. Did you push me over?
Nope.
Fuck, I drowned.
You're just the worst at this.
You're supposed to throw me over.
No, I thought about it after I jumped, then you jumped anyways. Got one. Ooh. We need one more.
We have to go back to those clouds.
I don't know how to do the clouds.
Me either. Oh. Shit! Now what do I do?
I think it's supposed to be a one way.
Probably. You go get the other one. Ow. See if you can get the other one. I'll just stay here. Go down there. Explode something. That orange thing seems to be the way
in. I'm just gonna cry for help. Remind me of me forever. Damn it.
Why does she hate you now? Nick. Talking to Air.
Aaron Carter.
I said Air, but close enough. Oh wait, there it is!
Damn it! Ah! I stepped on the teleporter.
Wait, did it move?
You have to get it. Get it. Just don't step on the teleporter.
Oh, or these orange thingies.
Oh,
I died.
Yay. You won. After 25 million years.
What do I have to do? Oh my god, I have to get down there by a certain time? I'm
screwed.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Well, they've just put me right there. Well, that's fun.
Game wasn't as fun as I remembered.
But we downloaded it. Great, I tell all my friends. What are we downloading?
Thank you for that. Gift shop. That's not good.
Do we even have gems? Oh yeah, that's what we just got. Whoa.
Weapons and tools.
You got the
goods.
Oh,
I totally forgot we have weapons.
Oh, you just punched me. Ah, how do I use mine? Wait, I have planets.
They're not planets.
Fuck, why does it keep doing that?
Oh, back up.
I swear, it's not my phone.
Do you take batteries out of that?
I don't know. These look like AAA.
This remote.
Then you're gonna try to use your remote and be screwed. I shared my location like 15 times last. You're a douche, Nick. Now we're really screwed. I mean, I guess I could watch you play.
I don't know where batteries are.
Oh, I got it. Oh, I killed you. Got him. Who's that?
That would be Nick.
Cammy. Look at my guy. He just turned into a pyramid when I crouched down like this.
That's what you are.
Ah, run away. Ah! Got him.
Frisbees beat my grenade.
Frisbee always beats grenade, didn't you know? Ah! Oh! I keep accidentally squishing down into a pyramid.
Let's see what that other game is at.
Okay.
Sixteen 16%. Going strong.
Gonna be here for a while. Guys, I'm sorry, my control blows. Nick, bring batteries. Walk here. Do something, man.
Be useful.
No, I'm. I give up. It doesn't work. Is it what? Did you get download Qbert or something? Hype, Becca.
Happy birthday, beautiful.
Oh, thank you. I can't play anymore because my controller sucks. It is my birthday. Thank you. Well, I don't know if you said happy birthday, but I want to pretend like you did.
We really need to find batteries.
Yeah, we do. Guys, we have a donation page. All donations will go toward buying batteries for our controllers.
Hey, Asteroids is back.
What up?
My screen is just black. Got to practice more and my annoying sounds.
Tyler, are you the girl on the left?
Screens are switched, right?
I think so. I'm pretty sure you are the girl on the left. He is smoking hot.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Here, why don't you play pool?
While really I
try and find batteries.
Yeah!
I don't know how to play, by the way.
All right.
God
so I'll
damn
just
it.
Fuck around with
everything's
the
just failing. We need an
the
update.
Blondie. From... Ooh, baby, baby. Man. Technical difficulties? Update.
Forget this.
Okay.
Who needs to update pool? Just for that, I'm going
to
delete it.
Ooh, talk more, girl to the left.
I'm deleting pool because it made me update it.
Fuck that.
Is Tokus's username on here? What is happening? I think
it's
my
battery's
freaking
out.
Too. What looks good to you?
Peggle.
Peggle? Good choice.
I don't think I've ever played Peggle. I'm gonna rock some Peggle too. While Tyler finds some batteries, hopefully. If not, you guys are just stuck with me all night. EA Sports. It's in the game. The Blondie left, so you're stuck with me, feud. Let's see how to play Peggle 2. Oh boy, this looks interesting. Single player. Let's see what we got here. What? Yeah, we're gonna do this one. I think? I don't know how to play. Let's go back. What do we got? Levels. Let's go to levels. Level 1. Bomb. Jeffrey. Berg. Norman. Like a gnome. Luna. Windy. Oh! Wow. That got serious real quick.
Battery fairy has arrived.
They just said the stream went from awesome to ISIS. Because you left. Apparently I'm now like Satan. Woo!
Make it rain batteries.
Got batteries for days. Awesome to ISIS. I'm glad you don't have that power, Nick. Next thing you know, it's going to be Becca Sucks as the stream name.
Smart match? Dumb match? Private duel. No, that's probably not it.
I don't even know how to play Peggle. Do a barrel roll. Everyone just loves Tyler tonight.
Okay. Battle of the Pegasus. Pegalus.
What?
Oh, he is on.
Who
here.
Do I be?
Anyone you want. Just be. Ah, you can be Blind Man Pro.
Okay. Wonderful.
Yeah, fuck Becca.
Yeah, fuck Nick. Man, you guys are harsh.
Hey, it's her birthday. Be meaner.
You're dick.
Pick a person.
Fuck off. I want this one.
Storm and Norman.
No. Fuck you, Nick. What do we do now?
I think it's loading. Oh, now it is.
You don't get shit, Nick! You don't get shit! No achievements for you. I don't know how to play this game!
Nick? More like Nikki the Blondie! Ooh!
I think he assumes your name is Nick.
Yeah, my name's not Nick. Wee!
What am I doing?
You're not doing anything. You're patiently waiting for me to go.
Well, that's bullshit. How do you play this game?
Just press A and try and hit the most pegs.
Well, that's dumb.
The A button's right here.
Fuck off. You suck.
I'm winning.
Shit, that really did suck. I only got 2,000 for that. I'm bullshit. What the hell?
Power ups.
Yeah, you've also played this game like 100 times.
It really wasn't good. It was worse than my first turn.
You blow. And go. Okay. Yep. And we're just gonna. All right. Alright, making moves. Okay.
I'm excited Peggle, Becca, even Tokus could figure it out.
Fuck off. I didn't even know what I was doing, Nick. I was just pressing buttons. Is my turn yet? Oh yeah. Right in there. Oh yeah, now we're talking.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Get in there. Oh yeah, okay. Woo! I'm kicking your ass.
Barely.
Barely enough to do it. Yep, you suck. Come on, pal.
Boom.
Dumb. Alright, let's see what we got here. All right. Hey, okay. You wouldn't want to miss Nick.
Hey, Asteroid, is there any game you'd like us to play? Because, I mean, this is really just us being bored at a game. I don't know what to play.
Whoa, how'd I get 9,000 for that?
One.
You suck.
I do. We're waiting for Plants vs. Zombies to download. That's always fun.
Nick.
Woo!
Oh, God.
Here. Let's see. These games.
We have a plethora of games, but I'm good at two of them. So choose wisely.
And all these to download. And some weird games in my Steam library.
How we feeling about those? I could have Ty play some bread. I'm toast. What is it?
I am bread.
Oh, I am bread. He has to become toast.
I don't know if Gabby's working. Is Gabby working? No.
Mm-mm,
no.
She's not working.
Text her.
She said she was getting ice cream and then she was coming.
Better bring us ice cream.
Yeah, right.
We'll share it with everyone.
Via internet streaming. By via horn. That was a Life of Tokus reference.
I didn't even get it.
Figured it didn't. Ooh, what's this?
Boom. Boom.
This is bull that you get to go first.
Is it really?
Oh yeah. And you suck. That's fine. Wasted opportunity. How come I start with 16,000? Is that what I got last time?
No, I don't know what happened. Why do you have points?
I don't know. Okay, starting off rough. How did that happen? I get to go again.
He wants us to play Goat Simulator.
I don't get to go again. Ty's really good at that game.
That game really makes me want to throw up.
Flappy Goat, though.
Oh, let's try and get the Flappy Goat achievement.
Yes.
Okay, fuck Peggle. I love Peggle, but I don't anymore after all
those times. You should just rage quit Flappy Goat.
Oh, yeah. This is going to be great. There it is.
Now, do you know what Goat Simulator is, or did you just decide that looked fun? I'm assuming he knows.
Oh, you can text her.
But you know what happens when you assume. Am I really?
You make an ass and something else.
Of you and me.
Yeah, that's how it goes. Gabby, I need water.
Where's Gabby? Gabby! I threw an LOL in there, so maybe Gabby won't be as angry. I rode a bike. Did you know that there was a game inside the game called Flappy Goat, and it's Satan is the creator of it?
Satan himself, yes. Oh, you can play too.
Oh, great.
Both do Flappy Goat at the same time.
Oh god. Do you have any tips for us how to beat this fresh hell?
Okay.
Oh god. How do we get to the boing, Flappy Goat?
Boing. Follow me.
I don't want. Whoa, is that you? No, nope. That's not you. Where are you?
I'm on the road. Boing, boing, boing. Boing.
How come I can't repeatedly jump? My goat blows. Oh, Andy just got hit by a car.
Behind you.
Oh.
Hello.
How do I run? Boing. Oh, there. I figured it out. Whoa, I'm just ass sliding.
Why are you doing that?
I don't know. I thought that was how you run. Oh, Jesus. Catastrophic.
Oh, get up. You're getting run over. Boing.
Wow, Nick's actually gonna drive? What are you doing to me?
I'm trying to help you up. Watch that car. Follow me.
Where are we going? I don't see
up
where you are.
Up the road.
Down the road?
No. Okay, I'm going to play.
Wait, no, where's Flappy Go?
Nope, you didn't want to follow me.
No, where are you?
Find it on your own.
Fucking, god damn it. Oh, is this it? Right here?
Yeah, that's it right there.
You liar.
Ooh, a goat among legends. Fuck you.
God.
Get this shit out of here.
Where the fuck is Flappy Goat? Oh, jeez.
And here it is. Prepare to be annoyed. Oh, I died already. Damn it.
Give me a sign. Where is it?
Oh, my God. I already hate this game.
I'm just going to keep running into walls.
One. Two. Damn it!
Was this it? This looks familiar. Oh, I think I found it. How
nope.
Do I open doors?
Just another house. Not it.
How do I open doors?
You don't.
Fuck! My goatness is just flopping all over the ground. How do I get up?
Just do it.
Oh, I think I went limp.
Damn it.
I just went. Why am I in slow motion? Oh, there it goes.
Oh my god, we share slow motion. I thought if I press slow motion, the game would slow down. Doesn't.
Okay, where's this fucking house?
Oh my god, I can't get past two.
Well, I could help you. Fuck, I just got crushed by that car. Is it in here? I found it. No, I didn't. Shit. Maybe I did, I don't know. It's up these stairs. Flappy Go. Where are you?
Be my record.
Where'd you get?
Five.
Holy shit. How'd you do that?
I don't know.
Alright, I'm just fucking up this house completely right now.
It seems easier on two player.
Really?
I get to two like every single time now.
I can't even get
just
out.
Kidding. I'm bad again.
Ah! Alright, I'll just continue to. How come I'm not ass sliding anymore?
Damn it, I got to seven!
Whoa, how are you're gonna like beat this by the end of the night.
Oh my god.
They said it couldn't be done.
Oh. Well,
maybe it can't be. He got to 54.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
Dude, Flappy Goat? Okay.
Picture, it didn't happen.
Oh my god.
No, Becca! No! Don't acknowledge it!
Oh. That car
oh
just
my god.
Fucked me up.
I'm gonna end up headbutting this microphone.
I still don't know where the fuck I am.
Well, you had to be snippy.
Well, is that the house back there?
You actually found it.
I did?
Yep.
Cool.
Just kidding.
Fucking OGs.
Go upstairs.
Okay. I found it.
Oh my god.
Are you there? You're right there. Can I play with you?
I don't know. I'll move over.
I can't get up. I'm stuck. There we go. No, I think I just have to watch. Maybe if I'm here for moral support. You can see me.
Damn it.
All right, move back over so you're front and center. All right, fucker. You did not just kick me. How do I? Where? Oh, there you are.
Oh my god. I didn't even hit anything.
Just floating in air.
Damn it. Three.
Don't acknowledge
four,
it. You're
five.
Acknowledging it.
God.
Fucker.
Let's see you try it.
Alright. It's go time. How do I play?
Press Y.
Oops, I just went limp. Oh.
Good job.
Do you press
Y and Y and Y and
okay.
Y and Y and I do this. Woo!
No, you asshole. Fuck.
Look at this camera angle.
Fuck. All right. Yep. It's all you.
Find some fire again.
I just
burn
blew up a
down.
Tanker earlier.
What does this guy think he's doing?
Kicking his ass.
Gave up at Flappy Goat already?
Yeah, it sucks. It came stupid. Who even plays Flappy Goat? I can't even see shit.
That's a flip. Oh my god.
Got him!
I'm still playing.
Oh, how'd you get up there? Now I can't move you. Oh, got him.
Damn it.
Oh shit. Fucker. What if I could just why'd you make me go limp? Look at him, he's just a blob now. Oh god.
I'm licking you.
He's not licking me.
Oh, I thought I licked you and jumped out the window with you. Didn't work like that.
I
did just climb up the building, though. And I got a trophy.
Oh. My head's outside the window! Or the building! I got it.
I'm coming back in. Woo! I missed.
Already left that shit. Oh! That car just exploded!
Why'd you do that, dick?
I headbutted. Oh, I have the hiccups.
Ah!
So scary.
You don't have the hiccups anymore.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't. Damn it!
Oh! How do I not die?
Never play this game ever again.
Oh, I think I had a broken neck, though. Oh, no, we're good. Why can't I ass slide anymore?
I don't know. I don't know how you're doing it in the first place.
You were doing it with me!
Nah.
Okay, liar.
Damn it! Eight! Again!
You suck.
You suck.
Holy shit. thunder.
Dude, a bomb just went off.
In real life.
In real life.
Fuck, I got shit on by that car. Good sound effects.
That was our soundboard guy over there. You guys haven't met him yet.
His name's Carlos.
Carlos the sound man. Hey, Carlos.
How are you doing today?
Thanks. I'm gonna get this achievement.
You suck. Can't get past 8 now. I can't believe you got up to 8, though.
I know. Multiple times.
Who's this guy?
Yeah. Fred.
Fuck Fred. Fuck you.
Who wears a jumpsuit like that?
Who knows? Who's this goat? Fucking up my...
He looks like a giant
He's
Cheeto.
He's on my block.
Go up the castle.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Do it.
I can't see. I'm afraid I'm going to fall off. And then all of this work will be for nothing. Is there anything in here?
Damn it.
Oh, I just fell. Wait, shit. It's blackness. Whoa. Whoa. How did it get this big? It was not this big. What the hell? I just got transported to... What the fuck?
Did you find a secret?
Look at this!
What is happening?
What is this?
Are you the goat king?
I may have just become the goat...
What is that?
I may have just become the goat king.
Here first. Becca is the goat king.
Just go up the spiral staircase and look at them bowing to me. Holy shit. I just became goat king.
Well, I need water.
Beverage boy. Hook a sister up. It's getting hot in here. Fuck, that's red coals. Alright, so I don't know what to do that now that I'm here. Dude, I did find a secret though. I just got transported to this place. What happens if I fuck with these guys? Anything? No? Alright. Well, that's fun. Alright, Whoa! Oh my god! Whoa! Wow. Woo! Achievement! Goat queen! I became the goat queen, not the goat king. Which is fitting because I'm female, so that's fun. Whoa, I want to do donuts. How do I lick? Oh, okay. Not like that. Okay. Ty, I became goat queen and I got an achievement for it. Really, really? How do I lick? Huh. But it really did say goat queen. Oh, I got it! Whoa! How do I do slow-mo? What? Slow motion, though. We lost Asteroid Milk. Yeah. I can't believe I became goat queen though. Thank you. I'm just gonna get whipped around by this thing for a while.
There's no way to treat the queen. Okay, back to this stupid fucking game. Damn it, I'm bad.
You lose. Fuck. Whoa. Notifications up the ass. Pretty fly for a white guy. Becca ate your Cheetos, Tyler. I didn't eat shit, Asteroid! You're trying to get me in trouble! I've just been getting whipped. Asteroid, did you see me become Goat Queen, though? Because if not, I'm going to have to go show you. Although I don't know if I can do it again since I already became Goat Queen. I like opened some egg thing and like fire erupted and then it exploded me back to the town.
I think I just died.
How did you die?
I don't know, but I have a...
So you can die!
I have a thing over my head.
Well, how did you die playing Flappy Goat?
This game's terrible. It sucks your soul.
Yep, you want to see an asteroid, or yep, you did see it, because there's a big difference.
Now I can't get as close to the TV as... Oh, there we go. Nope.
Dude, I'm just racking up major points from licking this cab. Doing donuts right now. Let me throw it into slow-mo. Alright, we're done. Alright, good, asteroid. I wouldn't want you to miss that. Because I would show you.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Let's go to Candy Mountain, Charlie. What happened?
What?
You suck. What? What Doritos? And why do I keep stealing his food? What am I?
Queen of the goats?
Yeah, that I am. That I am. What's the name for somebody who's like that just steals all the time?
Kleptomaniac.
Yeah! Is that what I am, Asteroid? Is that what I am? Meanwhile, my goat's just getting flipped around over there. We'll just watch you play Flappy Bird. Or Flappy Goat. Flappy Bird doesn't exist anymore! I had it on my old phone, and I deleted it because it was just taking up space, and somebody was like, you could sell that for a lot of money. No.
I mean, a lot of people put them on there for a lot of money. It doesn't mean anyone bought them.
Exactly. And if anybody would buy a phone... for the main fact that it had Flappy Bird on it, has some problems.
It was a phenomena.
Phenomena. You can't even get past the first one now.
This game sucks. You killed my goat.
8, and now you can't even get 1.
No. How many did you get? Exactly.
Tyler ate your Doritos, Becca. Not Tyler. Your Doritos were eaten by Becca. Got it.
What?
So you ate my Doritos.
I'm sorry.
Don't touch my Doritos and don't touch my mama. It's a Super Bowl joke.
What's a Super Bowl?
What? Just spin gold tonight.
Oh my god!
I wonder if it'll go black on the screen.
It doesn't.
Oh, that's funny though. Our screen just went black, so Tyler died because of it.
My HDMI cord is bad. It sucks.
And it causes physical pain when it happens. Tyler ate my toilet?
Asteroids, are you okay?
Did you have a rough day, man? Do you want to talk about it?
Oh my god.
Tyler just sucks! Why do I keep getting points for getting whipped around on this thing?
I don't know.
Is it because I hit shit?
Sure.
Well, I think it's because I hit that human.
Oh my god!
Don't give up now. You're so close.
I know.
We have to win. I became Goat Queen. Now you need to become King of Flappy Bird. Or Flappy Goat.
God damn it. But Ashford got 50. I'm not going to get 50.
He got 54.
My bad.
Okay.
What did he say now?
Yep. It was in a dirty pool cleaning all day. Tyler farted.
That was our sound man. Carlos.
Carlos! What are you doing over there, man? Cut the shit. Haha. See what I did there?
Nope. I didn't even hit it.
I don't even know what's going on right now.
Oh my god.
What if I use dumb girl voice all post? Bad idea?
You're using smart girl voice right now?
I'm using normal Becca voice. Oh. Dumb girl voice is when you talk annoying.
Oh.
Don't you love that voice time? I could do it. Carlos peed himself? Carlos, am I gonna have to get you some Depends? Cut it out, man.
Damn it, Carlos.
God. I'm yelling at Carlos on the screen right now.
Oh my bloody god.
Bloody hell.
It's starting to hurt my thumb.
Hey, Ashley, do you want to hear the most annoying noise in the world? Tyler!
What?
Did I now do you peed yourself. God, man. Asteroid, how do you know all this?
That's why I don't go out in public.
Do you, like, read the future? Ding! Ding!
Ah! It went black again.
Play from there. Oh, wait. Asteroid, I forgot what I said because it's kind of lagged. Did I ask if you can see the future? Because I think that's what I asked. I'll remember this time when you answer.
God.
Flappy goat. Flappy goat. Does whatever a flappy goat does. Flying through these dumb fucking ladders.
Ah!
But hit in air and die in there. I rhymed.
Shut up.
Tyler ate his ear and yes. Okay, so in the future, you're going to eat your ear.
Oh no.
So try to avoid that.
How do I avoid that?
Don't do drugs. What's up, dog?
Hey. Yo. Oh my god. I'm trying to get the Flappy Goat achievement.
Alright, Asteroid, what are your tips on how to beat Flappy Goat? Because Tyler seems to suck at this game.
Can they see me?
Sure can. Tyler ate Becca. Oh boy. Well, let's try to avoid that too. Okay.
God damn it.
Pocus, can you get out of the stream?
a little rough, but okay.
You're just lurking in the background.
Just looking.
Asteroids, this is Tokus.
Say hi.
Say hi.
No, not you.
Oh.
Tyler blew up. So Tyler's gonna go crazy, eat his own ear, eat me, and then blow up. This is one crazy future,
Carl's
Asteroid.
Carl's gonna see it and pee himself.
And I really hope this doesn't happen.
This is like really irritating right now for me.
Yes, it's really bad.
Can I give it a shot?
Asteroid said...
Nothing. Heat lightning.
Chilling like a villain. Cashing checks. And breaking necks. Don't acknowledge it. Holy Santa Claus shit.
No!
Wait, what does it take you to get to?
10! Just why?
Okay. Ultron wished me a happy...
Oh, got it.
Wow, you stink. It's
Y. Oh, it is. Okay.
Just hit Y really fast off the bat.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Wow. Yeah, I told you. There you go. but you can't hit it too fast because then you hit the ceiling. There you go.
Becca eats Tyler.
Oh, God. Wait, how am I going to do that if Tyler already ate me? This is a confusing future, Asteroid. I guess. Is Asteroid following us? Asteroid, are you following us?
Yeah. He has to.
Yeah, he can. Asteroid does whatever the fuck Asteroid wants. There he is. He's following us. All right, we're good.
Ah! This is more infuriating than Flappy Bird.
It's so.
Yeah, it is. It's way harder than Flappy Bird.
Drop like a rock.
It's way harder than Flappy Bird.
I don't have like any kind of screen to see it on. Like what, 4 inches across?
Yeah.
Well, you would have another. Oh no, I got disconnected from the. From the car.
Tyler is green.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Lick. Whoa! Where the fuck did they come from?
Oh, this is the, I've seen this. This is their racetrack.
You might have special powers.
What? Maybe no, that. I died.
Yeah, but I thought it was the goat.
The goat queen?
You could drop goats from
Togus,
the sky.
I became the goat queen. Dude, but it was sick. I went up some tower and it opened up into like...
Yeah, no, you're not the goat queen. You're the goat devil.
No, I'm the goat queen. That was what the achievement said.
Oh, really?
Don't tell me what I am and am not.
Goat devil as well.
Well, I'm the goat queen. Oh, fuck you. Tyler ate Becca's car.
Yeah.
Holy shit. All right.
And everything else.
Rude. Oh my god! I got to like four.
And this is why you aren't mic'd up.
I'm loud enough to be on all the mics.
Boom, boom, boom. This is Goat Simulator, but I'm trying to get the Flappy Goat achievement, which you have to go through 10 of the things, and it's literally fucking impossible.
Alright, I'm gonna lick this thing.
No, it is impossible. It really is, because it's such bullshit.
I just got to 9.
Yeah, I
missed it. Becca wore a fridge.
Ah!
She's not disco. Can you, explain to me what Asteroid Milk's talking about? Because I'm a little confused.
Wait, his name's Asteroid Milk?
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright, that's a pretty badass name.
It is, but he's talking nonsense.
What does Asteroid Milk think of Goose and Pancake?
Nothing. Oh, I just got sideswiped.
Oh.
This must be super entertaining seeing me hit every fucking one.
Actually, it's probably not.
Is this a PG stream? Can I swear or no?
Yes. Oh,
we excessively swear on the reg. Oh, why can't I hit it?
Well, Hothian. That says Hothian,
oh,
right?
Oh, God, I went to 5. Holy sh...
Trying to get the achievement.
Oh, I just
I don't know what Becca's doing.
Face.
She's playing the game to her full extent.
Seems like a troll. I'm not sure if he's talking about the game.
There's
or...
a troll in the dungeon?
Why can't I lick this car anymore?
I ask myself that every day. I can't get back.
It's
just at 5.
Fuck!
Oh, I'm gonna get it now. I got it.
Our screen went black again. I know you guys can't see it, but it sucks.
This is so weird. This is worse than probably waterboarding.
It's terrible. It really
is.
This is
worse than waterboarding. Flappy Goat. Flappy Goat. Does whatever a Flappy Goat does.
Yeah,
breaking chains.
I'm gonna get
and bouncing on trampolines. Boing. Okay. And jump. And don't jump. Okay, I need to look
down. Damn it.
Jump. Jump around.
Damn it.
Jumping on the trampoline? Probably not, because Ty already got them all.
Nope. This is a Blind Man Pro account. Those are all new achievements.
No way. I don't know how to do a flip. Wow, I'm really high. And that way? Nope, I just went limp.
God.
Oh no, I just went limp. I can't. Oh no. Oy. Wait, get on limp.
Nope, you gotta ride this out.
Until I hit the thing painfully. Oh, I'm screwed now.
I think we're pretty close to beating Outlast. That's
really?
That's exciting, yeah. I mean, Chris, it seems like it's the end of it.
So, you guys want to hear a funny story?
Sure.
So I was at the gas station today.
Why don't you get on a mic? Hold that mic.
Oh.
He doesn't need to be mic'd up. He's loud enough.
I am loud enough, I do have to say.
I can't. There we go. I got on limp.
Okay, so today I was at the gas station.
Mm-hmm.
Because the points expire to get, like, a discount on gas.
Yep.
And,
unnecessary.
I'm there and I pull up.
Factoid.
And, Chris's dad was there.
Mm-hmm.
And, I'm talking on the phone and he scares the living hell out of me by coming up and knocking my window, then opening up the door.
Mm-hmm.
I just wasn't expecting it. So, he tells me he has, too much gas. He can't fit in the rest of his car. So I pull over and we do this, like, weird switcheroo that was really awkward, and I'm filling up from the other side of the pump.
Mm-hmm.
And we're talking, and somehow he got my gas cap and I got his.
Mm-hmm.
And so I was sitting there like 5 minutes trying to figure out why my gas cap won't go on, and he'd already pulled out. like two other people offered me free gas too, so I got like half a tank for no money.
What?
And I just pulled away. Yeah, it was awesome. It's because I knew them all. It was Mrs. Travis, she used to work at the school, and Chris's dad, and there was another dude actually too. I don't know him, though.
Oh.
He just said he couldn't use it. So I had to go all the way up to their house, leave a note with their gas cap.
Our goats died. That's why they have halos.
Oh.
Continue.
Oh, all right.
Welcome to our stream where Tokus talks about pointless
gas
stories
caps.
All night long.
I mic'd him up because I thought it was going to be funny.
I thought it was interesting. It's just that's never happened to me before. I thought it was weird.
So your story was that you got free gas?
And, like, somehow I got somebody else's gas cap.
Asteroid laughed.
Probably because so bored. No, he didn't. He said something else. Would you like to know what he said?
Yes.
He said, Tyler is a voodoo nipple.
How did you know?
True story.
What is a voodoo nipple? Please elaborate.
Our goats were alive, but then we played Flappy Goat, and it all went downhill from there.
You got killed playing Flappy Goat?
Whoa, it just sends me back up to the top of this one? That's cool.
Wait. You're going to
get up
to the top?
Oh, yeah, I am.
And then you can go back down, can't you?
Yeah, I can. Just limp goat the whole way home.
I think they have pills for that.
Oh, I just land right on my feet. I'm like a cat.
Flappy cat.
Sure.
Flappy cat. Watch this, Tokus.
Watch. Put the horns down.
Oh, wait. Just get run over and pop right back up.
Almost ran out of gas the other night.
Really?
Yeah.
How do you almost run out of gas?
Well,
doesn't it like alert you?
You see, when your gas light comes on, you're on the way there, and you're just like, oh, I don't want to get gas till I leave. And then when you leave, you notice you're really out of gas because it takes too long to get there. But then I filled up. Only took $8 to fill up my whole tank, and I gave the person $10.
Welcome to our stream where we talk about gas,
yeah,
and gas and more gas.
And you
petroleum, not
get infuriated.
Tyler, you need to set the legs. Capitals for emphasis.
What?
Ooh, that guy was drifting corners.
I think asteroid milk is on that purple Jesus shit.
Nope, not a thing.
Purple Jesus? Yes, yes.
That purple
Flappy Goat is getting ingrained in my eyes. I can't close them.
Fuck these protesters. Oi! Got him! What does set the legs mean exactly?
I don't know what half the stuff asteroid says means. But I do enjoy
jumping it. Jumping on the wall. Hey. Gabby better bring us all ice cream.
I think you still have ice cream in the freezer.
I thought Gabby ate the rest of it.
Oh, I don't know.
I gave the rest to her, and I think she did.
She did go on kind of a
set
binge last
legs,
night.
Set the legs, Tyler!
What'd you say, Ty?
She went on kind of a binge last night of eating everything. And drinking everything.
Yeah, I know. She came out with like a bottle of wine, and she was like, is this good to drink? Meanwhile, already chugging it. I was like, Gab!
Oh my.
How do I run
Jesus
on walls? I got a wall jump. And I run like that. and I didn't run that far.
I can't even
get
close anymore.
Did you get this off of
Gamefly, Ty? No, I've had this for a while. Gamefly sucks.
Breaking and entering.
I sent them my game back that I've had for like a year, and they sent it back to me on accident. Well, the post office sucks, I guess. They literally sent it back to me because it has a return to me and to them, so they just took the return to me.
I'm wall running so hardcore right now.
So now I think I'm just going to press the I'll keep the game for $20 button.
How much, what game is it?
Diablo 3.
What?
For the PS4. Yes, I know, I have it. I just...
This is like your two copies of Destiny thing.
I don't have two copies of Destiny. I canceled the one.
Really? Do you have it for Xbox at all or no?
Nope.
So you only have the one that none of your friends play on?
Yes. No one plays it anyways.
I'm actually thinking about playing it tonight, to be honest with you.
Yeah?
I talked to the guy at GameStop. We got into a conversation. And he said if you were going to be starting to stream stuff, stream Destiny, because it's still pretty big, apparently.
Destiny?
You have a lot of catching up to do.
Destiny. I do have a tremendous amount of catching up to do.
Whoa, my little ass goat just fucked up that tractor trailer.
You're on Tokus Vision.
Hi.
You want to go to sleep?
I'm trying to go to sleep right now.
Yeah, we're playing the goat simulator right now.
I'm trying to get this achievement still. I got to 9.
They seem to have a problem with
Becca's birthday.
They seem to have a problem with limp goat though.
Yeah, I can't seem. Yeah, we're having limp goat issues.
You gotta
Whoa!
Set the legs.
I just fucked that up. I laughed so hard when you said, set the legs, Tyler. Like, I texted the stream. Just the people pleaser here, Asteroid. Just the people pleaser.
Cracked my phone screen.
What?
Okay, I was waiting for you to hear me.
Wow.
I threw.
Bad.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Is it on the screen protector?
How ironic is that?
She didn't really.
Oh, you
How
didn't.
How ironic is that?
Gabby, what asteroid is back? He's talking some insane talk.
Yeah.
A steroid milk?
Yeah.
Don't say that. How dare you say that, Gabby? After all we've been through.
Here, where is it? I'll just look. I don't think the whole chat will pop up on my phone.
It might.
No.
Oh, I guess not.
It'll start from where you are, kind of.
Wall run. Set the legs, Gabby! Adobe sound.
Did you say Adobe sound?
Just wall running. Woo, how do I get up here?
How are you guys playing split screen on Goat Simulator?
Two player. There.
Movie magic.
Whoa, I just exploded that gas station.
Fatality.
Really? Am I just focusing on Flappy Goat?
Oh, yes. Yeah. He got to 9.
Oh, my gosh. What was mine, heist?
Wait, you've been doing this for like 2 days?
Yeah.
No, we did this a long time ago. What?
Before.
Oh.
Look at you go.
I got fucked up by that gas station. Oh, and that car.
I tried to pawn this achievement off on them before.
Yeah. And we sucked at it.
Wait, set the legs, Gabby.
I don't know what that means.
Set them. Set the legs.
I don't know what that means.
No one has a broken leg here, so we can't set anything.
Don't worry. I'm trained in first aid and CPR. I can help you. I can assist you.
Yeah, they're just amputated.
Well, fuck you.
You have to be nice to me.
Gabby's basically a doctor.
I do not.
It's your birthday today.
Look,
you have to be nice.
What did you do?
You have to look at me.
I will in a second.
Exactly. It's my birthday. I can
be nice to me.
No, I can be as much as a dick as I want to.
Oh, sweet.
Come right?
Let me see.
What?
Oh.
Gabby got her second ear pierced.
Well, I do have 2 ears, but my second
Actually, it was just a ploy to get Gabby's, or Becca's phone.
No, I wanted it, though. Tyler ate
Gabby's
toilet.
Don't worry, he told me that I ate Ty's or that Ty ate mine. I don't know which one. I can't remember.
We've also eaten each other.
Yeah.
Someone ate mushrooms.
Ate the
thing. Someone ate some mushrooms and I was like, I'm gonna get on Twitch. Hey, Blind Man Productions on. I'm gonna get out high on shrooms and watch them play Goat Simulator.
Nailed it.
Oh my goodness.
Road to 50 followers. We're on the way.
Yeah, we
how
are.
Many, how many people do we have on here now?
34.
What?
Not watching.
Oh. We've won.
Oh, I for think. A second, I was like, who's come hither eyes?
Yeah. No one wants to see Flappy Goat.
You know what else is a good name? Gonna get some cold cuts.
Oh, you guys missed it earlier when all the people Becca. Liked me.
In. Yeah, I know. They were hitting on Ty Hardcore.
Back.
What?
In one of my games.
Oh, hey guys,
defense,
did you hear about that?
If I get attacked.
A horse that was going through the town of Binghamton. Tyler's a voodoo nipple.
Go ahead, Tokus.
I'm
go
setting
ahead.
The legs.
What do you want? Go ahead. I'm listening.
I was going to tell you.
Shoot, Ty,
if
do you
want to
go to the zoo tomorrow?
If I want
to go to Chuck E. Cheese's.
Get a tackle whatsoever, and you guys are there.
Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh my God, yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Yes. All right, deal. All right. Yep.
All right, I'll tell you if I get on defense.
It's a good deal.
Where the fuck did I hit that? There's nothing there.
Clip the corner.
I clipped the scoreboard.
Scoreboard.
I just want to never have to play this ever again. Damn it.
Ah! Set the legs, Becca! Thank you for finally saying for
Ty,
me to set the legs, even though I don't know what that means.
Thank you.
You've been looking svelte.
What does svelte mean?
I don't know. I heard it on a show. I want to search it.
It probably does not mean anything
definition
good.
Definition of svelte.
Tokus might want to set the legs, but...
Tokus doesn't. As Siri, what's 0 divided by 0?
I heard that. She's like, and you're sad.
Because you have no friends.
What?
I was like, fuck you, Siri. You don't
know me. Ask Siri what's 0 divided by 0 and find out. Asteroid Milk, if you got Siri.
Chris Pratt? It's always my last search.
Chris Pratt, though.
Beautiful.
I told Randy because he was talking about some dude named something Pratt. And I was like, I know a Pratt. Chris Pratt. And he was like, oh, would he be related to Jason Pratt? And I was like, I don't think so. And he was like, no, I think that's his cousin. I was like, I don't think so.
Read the definition of svelte.
Oh, my God.
A person of slender and elegance.
I'm elegant.
Elegant as fuck. Eat Tyler's legs, Tokus. It's Tokos.
T-O-K-O-S.
But pronounced Tokis.
Or Tokyo.
Tokis, kiss ass.
Kiss ass?
Kiss ass. Tokass.
Damn it!
T-O-K-A-S-S.
Alright, Mrs. No Middle Name.
Good one! Nailed it!
Why would you even go there?
Why would you even say that? If you know how I feel, why would you say that?
You put me in such an uncomfortable situation, like you know I'm not happy.
I'm glad we went through that
I'll
hole.
I'll smash that real quick.
All right.
Siri, what's 0 divided by 0?
There we go. Put it up to the thing.
Imagine that you have 0 cookies and you split them evenly among 0 friends. How many cookies does each person get? See, it doesn't make sense. And Cookie Monster is sad that there are no cookies. And you are sad that you have no friends.
What?
Siri's getting, Oh, I'm ass sliding again. Oh, you missed
it. Little bitchy.
Siri 1, Tokus 0.
This is when robots
say
take
my
over.
Name.
Dude, he's getting you're super coming. Angry with you not setting friends. The legs.
I'm trying. I don't know how. Asteroid, teach me.
Teach me your ways.
Asteroid.
Yeah.
Melt.
Who the fuck says milk?
Milk.
Ass.
You know, I could really use right now some asteroid milk.
Gab, where's our ice cream at?
I think Brian was buying an Xbox One today.
Mackenzie did.
Yep.
Yeah. Awesome.
Hey, you're ass sliding on the thing.
No, I wasn't.
Well, on
oh, yeah. I told you I was ass sliding for like 2 seconds. I don't know how to do it.
Gabby.
I got it. I did it. I'm doing it. I'm ass sliding.
She set the legs.
I set the legs. And ass slide.
Look at you on the stream. I'm doing it.
Fine. Dabby, set the legs.
Damn it.
Dabby.
So close.
Dabby. Dabby.
Nick Blakeslee.
Nick's up.
Where are you? You liar.
Fuck you.
Tokus.
Sorry. Just weird hatred form.
You don't have to be salty, man.
You're speaking into a microphone, and he is on the other side.
I know. I just wanted to make sure.
How come this car keeps drifting that corner?
Every time I get close, I just piss it away.
Did you go to the gym?
He goes, yeah, and I met Debbie. You tell her what's up, man. You lay down the law.
What was that, like, weird creature from Harry Potter who was, like, named...
Dobby.
Dobby, okay.
My aunt used to call me Dobby.
That's fucking weird.
I mean, Dobby, she said, instead of Gabby. Like, Gabby, what are you doing?
Where's she from?
Italy.
Slovenia?
Montana.
Well, you never know.
She's from Southern UA.
I have cousins from down south that talk.
Down by...
the river.
Nailed it, Tokus. Yes, Chrome is back.
Chrome.
He says, what the fuck is this?
He wants an Outlast.
Yeah, Chrome, right?
I'm trying to get an achievement for Flappy Goat in Goat Simulator.
Yes, Goat Simulator, where you just fuck around for hours.
And it's killing me. This game makes me want to throw up.
You're going to work out with a bunch of dudes, and you're going to look like a dude afterwards.
Yeah, no, I swear to God, this is a real game, Chrome. It's ridiculous.
Actually, it's a game within a game.
Well, no, he's talking about Goat Simulator.
That's what I'm talking about. I'm playing Flappy Goat in Goat Simulator.
Right.
Inception.
Inception.
Goatception.
Inception, solid.
Oh, shit, I can't get up on this thing. There we go.
I just want to do a little arm, little leg. I don't have leg days. I just run on the treadmill.
We're not going to be annoying. We're just going to give you... I'm going to get a workout, and Chris is going to give you a workout.
I'll pass on your workout regimen, because I'm pretty sure you've been getting Chris's workout regimen and using it.
I have been.
Good luck. Yeah, we're going to need some good luck.
Fucking horrible.
Tokus, yeah, would you like to play with this? I don't know what I'm doing, man.
Yeah, I guess I will.
All right.
I'm going to give it like 10 minutes, and I'm going to get on Destiny, and I'm going to see how if I can do anything with that.
Are we streaming Destiny, then?
I don't own Destiny.
Or can I just play Outlast while you guys stream?
I had to drop the mic.
Well,
I had to drop
the
mic.
Why would you do that?
Because I've been spitting bars all day.
These things are...
I was going to drop it on something else.
Oh, that was not right of you.
I'm actually going to drop it.
Hold on.
Oh, knee lock it up. Knee lock it up.
Wow, Asteroid's getting real,
I am
vicious.
The law. Set the legs, Tyler. I'm gonna fuck. This guy's getting a little.
This is no dick.
I did it! I did it! Woo!
You did it?
10!
Woo!
I did it!
All for that achievement.
Oh my god. I'm done with this game. We're not playing anymore, Tokus.
What?
Nope, sorry.
Never. Are you kidding me?
Oh my god, I can stop playing it for another year.
Now we're done.
Woo!
With Flappy Go.
Flappy Go, yes.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Look at my face in it.
Garden Warfare is almost downloaded.
Oh, snail.
Thanks, Chrome. You are my good luck charm. You don't know how long this has taken.
As soon as Chrome comes along, everything's smooth sailing.
Can I tilt this my way a bit?
Nope. Fuck your way.
I'm just going to tilt my way a bit. Oh, they were streaming
we
Jack in the Box last night.
Who was?
Twitch. Yeah. I don't know. You don't know Jack, yeah. I didn't catch the name.
What are you
doing? What are you
doing?
I'm tilting it because I can't see.
Wow, I could see just fine. But Sir Tokus a lot has to pump in there.
We could play You Don't Know Jack.
I think we could.
Okay, well, give us a second to set everything up so I can put it on
it's
the big
wide
screen.
Wide efficient!
No, you're wide efficient. I'm another X deficient. I was trying to think.
Do you realize only one X is
I
activated
know that,
the other?
But I'm not having another X with me, so. You guys can play with us, stream?
Ooh, you guys get
on the big screen.
You get the fun view. What's up, guys? Welcome to our room, KCCO. Keep calm, try it on.
Okay, well, give us a second to
set everything up. Damn it! Tyler! I don't know what
that was. The pencil box.
Set the legs!
Gabby, stop shaking your ass on the stream.
Yeah, I have a weird looking butt.
Don't tell me how to live my life. Thunder!
Fuck you, Thunder.
You can suck my dick. You can't hurt us, Thunder, because you're just God's farts. Gold. What are you doing to that chair? I don't normally sit in chairs, but when I do, I sit like a dickhead.
I'm glad to say that's an Amanda Finch move.
Wagon.
No, she does weird shit like that.
Look at my hair after wearing it in a bun straight through 2 days. Well, one
beautiful.
Day.
Beautiful.
I washed it yesterday. Oh, it smells like shampoo in the center.
Fuck you, Thunder. You can suck my dick.
Alright.
Call you, dog.
I called Nick's black one.
I called.
And I'm not talking about
the
chair.
Why do you all?
Oh,
I was just about to say.
One.
No penis jokes.
Not broken.
And can support him. No, wait. Nick, we can't get. Okay. I'm gonna sit in this.
You're so haggard. What was that?
I handed it to you.
No, you didn't. You just dropped it on my person.
I handed
we
it
have
to
proof.
You.
What did you just drop it on me?
You did. Solid.
Saw it, Gabby.
What are we playing? You
don't
know,
Jack. Oh, were we really?
Yeah, we are.
Are you fucking with me?
What's your problem?
No, nothing. It's just me and Jack have had a bout.
Princess.
A bout of it.
So how do I get this up if this thing doesn't pop out? It does pop out.
So, Becca, officially, is my name Princess and officially Brian's name's Gay Boy? Is that like on our...
I always thought you were
that
gay
was
boy.
A long time ago. No, Brian was always gay boy, but that was a long time ago, and now you're just dickhead.
Oh, okay.
Ty, mic me up,
guess
brother.
Guess I'll take what I can get.
Check it out.
Baby, baby, baby.
Check it out, Ty.
Check it out, Ty.
What?
Oh, you just missed it.
Assaulted you on camera.
Real Chrome says, so what's the next game? I was grabbing lunch. Because apparently Real Chrome eats lunch at 10 o'clock at night.
Okay,
because
probably,
other people have different time zones.
Yeah.
No.
Dummy.
Center of the world right here.
Of course.
Actually, it's right in this room.
Well, who was wearing metallic pants? Dick. Are they boxers?
Yes, they are boxers.
Where?
We're going to play some Jack in the Box games. And you guys can play with us, too. Like, you don't know Jack, Drawful, those types of games.
They're so fun.
We just got to do a quick
it's
setup.
Like driving a screwdriver through your ears.
We should do Drawful first, and then...
Yeah, Drawful's a good one.
And then cut, because Jack...
No,
oh, it's
7...
Oh, wait, no. He said it's 7 p.m.
Because you don't know Jack, it's a four-person game. Did you mark me as a, something in the chat? Is that why I have a little knife?
Yeah, you're a moderator.
Is there water? Anywhere I saw like a case
ooh,
of
it. Scared me.
I saw a case of water somewhere.
Can I have my water to next to
sure, I'll
trade
you for one though.
No, I would like to consume that one.
One's right there for me.
Okay.
Can I have a drink then?
I can't reach it. No, oh. Just go get one. There's like a plethora of them out there.
But it's your birthday. You're
can
supposed
you
to be
not?
Nice to me.
Happy birthday, Rebecca.
I look like such an asshole. I look like such an asshole.
You have to stop with that.
With what?
Stop the shit now.
With what?
And stop it.
With what?
Nope. No. Mm-mm. No. No. No!
What did Chrome say?
No. I'm in Seattle.
Ooh, I really wanted
so
to
cool.
go to Seattle.
I'm sitting here for 3 more hours. I'm by Seattle. Sorry, not Seattle. Not
there.
In Seattle.
That's
really?
Cool.
That is really cool.
It rains a lot in Seattle, doesn't it?
Rains a lot here.
Well, yeah, true. Binghamton is, what is it, like the fifth rainiest city?
Just pulling statistics out of your ass.
Nope, look it up.
I'm not looking it up.
What is the shit? What is the fifth rainiest city in the United States?
Can you grab me a water, Ty?
Okay. Two chairs and a couch.
Yeah. Two chairs, one couch. How will it end?
Coming right up. Either way, we have to move. We can't sit in front of them.
Bring him to New York, motherfuckers.
And plus, if we want to sit next to them, we have to shut the door so we can. If you really want me. This is your camera and everything.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
It even feels.
I don't know. I didn't try the front camera yet.
There's a little thumbprint, I think, or a fingerprint. You can barely even tell. But I saw it. Whoa. Where?
Stop fucking taking pictures of me.
We're not. We took pictures of ourselves.
Nope.
Bet me money.
I don't have to.
Literally, the world doesn't revolve around it. It's so hard to tell. It's just slightly, like, discolored up there. It's so incredibly hard to tell.
A little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, right here.
Cool. Yeah, I am. Thank you, by the way. The third time.
Binghamton is the second rainiest city in the U.S. Seattle is the first, so I was wrong. It's the second.
So wrong.
Fuck you, Cabby. Can I have a water, though?
Sure.
Thanks. Can I have another water?
Sure. I'll have
that
on the ground.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you that hard.
It didn't hurt.
Oh. I thought you bruised. Ow, look at it. Look at you just chuck these at me.
My annoying laugh where I just go. Yeah. All right, that's enough of that. A drown.
Oh.
Tokens, you're so annoying.
What?
I think he's on his way, we're not positive.
Tyler, who am I?
I don't get what you're doing.
Oh, we're in so
I really don't care.
Cat. A cat.
Birthdays make me feel good.
Oh, who's the new guy? Where is Blake? My name's Tokus.
You've heard of him. Just haven't seen him.
I'm normally here in the background. I make the world go round around here.
It's funny how you unplugged his mic that long ago. It's funny how you unplugged Tokus.
No, you didn't. It's still on, and it comes up. All right, good one, though. Oh, fuck you, Beck.
What?
Stop it. I can see you in the screen.
I didn't do anything, man. I don't know why I'm still holding on to this. Sup, Tokass? Tokus? Stop!
You stop!
Hey, when you touch
my body, throw me on the floor, wrestle me around...
Play with me some more.
Oh,
that just sounds creepy.
Yep.
I just want to make you feel like
you never did. And my gamer, what's up?
Solid.
We're going to play some Drawful, maybe some, you don't know, Jack. They're super fun. You guys could even play with us, I'm pretty sure. But, yeah.
Mm-hmm. We should have some intermission.
My chair.
Either you two play Destiny at all?
All three of us?
The two red
I wonder if it's still
couch.
Going. That's what I'm curious about, Chrome.
I got it now. Sorry.
Quick question, Ty. Do you have my skull in here still?
Am I all hooked up?
What? I have a cubby?
You do not have a cubby.
Yippee!
Before I took over!
Oh, wow, it is right there. Okay, cool. No, my monitor's on it. Pretty sure. Those boxes are awesome, though. Yeah, it does.
Can I plug this in and I work?
Can I plug this in and I work? Work now.
Am I all hooked up? Can you hear me? If you can hear me, nod once, blink four times, and say, Tokus is a bitch. Oh, no!
Flatulence whatsoever.
Alright, Gab. Okay.
No!
Are those mine?
So close.
No, that would be mine.
Weirdo.
Wait, you still play Destiny?
Brr, 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 brr.
NY Gamer, that's who I'm talking to right now, guys. Not anybody else.
NY Gamer's
the man. He was helping us through pretty much the entire game of Outlast. No, not pretty much the entire
he
game.
He basically played the game, from what I saw.
Tokus, you weren't even here.
Yes, I was.
We're not.
I was here for one of them.
We're not.
And then I saw the other one.
We're not.
Sweet. What do you call it?
Ty, can you please
Oh, how are we going to see our
Ty,
chat?
Ty, you should trade in your copy of Destiny and try to get a different one.
No, he could probably
because
throw it up on his
NY Gamer
monitor.
still plays Destiny. And I need to get a really high... I need to start getting my levels up a lot. Like, I'm kind of like quit after, I think, 12 or 13. Oh, it's a... are you fucking kidding me? Oh, that sucks. Well, you need to buy another one anyways.
Ty, you should throw the chat up on your Mac so we could see it from back here.
Oh, solid. What's the max? I don't even know. I haven't even gotten to it yet.
I need a cord. I could probably do it, right? If I just figured it out.
NY Gamer. If you can hear me, put your hands up. Put your hands up.
Jump on it. Oh, my football shit's out in the rain.
Why is it out in the rain?
Oh, well, it's actually James's shit as well.
Oh, boy.
Because I put it
puts
back.
Puts his hands up. Thanks, NY Gamer. You're the man. It's right there.
Oh, so Asteroid Milk left, by the way.
You said the microphone, right?
Cell phone.
Oh, cell phone. Sorry. Oh, it's in my hand.
Oh.
Sorry. I was watching the stream, but it froze.
Mm-hmm. Hi there.
Hi there. Jump on it. Jump on it. Oh shit, it's getting stormy. Hey,
Hey, Ty.
Yeah.
Good job on doing all that work.
Thanks.
Is that what?
Come here.
Gamer said. Did you say pat him on the back?
Yes.
Ha!
Wow, it's coming down.
Who said that?
NY Gamer.
Play us in Drawful!
Seattle could really use this storm. Or anywhere actually in the West. Really, they're all kind of hurting
for
water.
Do you think he could play? He probably could. If he threw in that code. This is where we really, our hilariousness really comes alive in this game.
All right, can you hear Gabby in this now?
Play some football.
Is there any
you wreck everybody.
Yep, there's a little.
Woo!
I do.
Listen.
Love that shit.
Yeah, there's not. No, it's coming through mine. Bow, 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 bow.
Shoney's a character.
Bow, bow, bow. Jump on the red. You don't.
You don't.
Wasn't even planned. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know.
Take a hit, feeling it, feeling like 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing.
Oh, I love this
rating
right now.
I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that. Fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that.
Ryan!
Is he on the stream?
Yeah. Alright. Cool, NY Gamer. Was that sarcasm? You don't need Xbox Live to play this game. You just need a cellular device. Oh, yeah. It's through, like, a website. Jackbox.tv.
I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that's shining on is gonna be gold.
I'll be calm once I get it in.
I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything is shining on once I get it in.
I thought Nick was coming over. Is he just hanging in his bed?
I don't know. I thought he was coming over too.
Cause little, is he streaming? Is he on?
I don't know.
I undid it.
I'm on the pursuit of happiness. And
Madden 15. What? Nice song from Brian.
I don't have Madden 15.
Really do love our magnet.
I can't believe Ty hasn't cracked a screen yet. Oh, it's a little beat up though.
Oh, you can't see it.
I wish there was a way to.
What are you talking about?
I was holding up our magnet.
Oh. Is there a way to see the viewers on your computer, on your phone?
We have 6 viewers currently.
Yeah, who is it?
Is Brian in there? Or
yeah, all right, let's see. Brian, come hither, eyes, yes.
Let's see.
It's me.
Oh, wait, no. Come
hither, eyes.
Yes. That's all we have for the last mic stand. Oh, hither, eyes. Okay, NY 61.
Oh, God.
It's stuck on a different part this time.
Look at Ty struggle. Watch Ty struggle on the stream.
Okay.
Hello, did I just hear my voice through the mic?
Yeah, it's on now.
I know, I didn't know it was all... Yep, it's all set up.
Oh, God. I didn't realize I have such an awful singing voice. I'm sorry.
Nice song from Brian.
Solid Diplo.
Cracked a screen, yeah.
Grizz.
Oh, it's a little beat up. I wish there was a way to...
Alright, is Elder Scrolls Online free yet? But, like, if I buy it, it's free now?
Yeah.
Alright, positive. Probably gonna buy it. Why are you taking so many? There's no need to take that many.
It's Ness. Cesare. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know.
We're so happy, and then.
Seriously happy. Everybody can see my mandals. Now.
What are you doing?
So happy, and then watch.
The lead on.
There's so many though.
So that's the fun part.
Thanks, small children.
My white ass thighs.
That camera view though. Whoa. Oh, that's the camera that I was like, where's it coming from? Because I thought it was coming from the one that you have.
That freaked me out a bit too.
I was like, how is that possible? Cameraception. God, you guys are so lucky that Tokus isn't mic'd up right now. He's just...
I actually am.
Oh my God. They can't hear you from it. Well, hopefully they can't hear you. Guys, this storm dough. It's vicious.
So, Ty.
Yeah?
Quick question. Why? One, two,
Fourth
what?
Cesari.
I didn't buy those.
Cesari.
Those are
$80.
Oh. What are?
Cheap out, apparently. Let me hear this. Oh.
What are you doing?
Oh. Stop taking so many selfies.
Selfie Central. You're just bitter. Salty because you're not in them.
Oh. I'm on the pursuit.
That camera view, though.
I'm sorry. Bitch.
Everybody get in.
Oh my gosh, this rain.
Yeah.
They're so derp.
Wow, that's the derp. It's like,
it's storming.
Can you check mine?
No.
You guys are so lucky. That
my car's probably. Don't worry about it. If it's rain, fuck my laptop's in the front seat. I'm pretty sure all mine are up.
They can't hear you.
I'm on the.
Vicious.
Tokus is moving my mic stand like a bitch. Suck a dick. Asshole.
Barry.
Oh.
What are?
Let's throw a sick filter on.
Mm-hmm.
It's lightning. Get the KCCL in the background.
It's not helps.
I can't get the KCCL.
I got derp face.
Mm-hmm.
Me too.
Derp face.
Mm-hmm.
Jackbox, 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 jackbox.
It's a jack in a box.
It's my dick in a box. Aww.
That is cute. What?
From what I saw, I think you're good.
Okay.
But don't quote me. I don't know. Okay. I tried to shine my light over there.
Oh,
it's like Hurricane Sandy out there.
You want to do me a solid?
Water?
Chips?
Yes.
What do you need?
Oh, I was just asking him for the chips that are over there.
Oh, the crunchies or whatever?
Yeah, the whichever you prefer.
I got a bunch of snacks on my bed.
Okay.
I got Tostitos and
Chex Mix. Thank you.
Potato
chips.
Unfortunately, I gotta see if my sink is leaking.
By the way, most likely we're gonna lose power. By the way, it's going out there.
Maybe.
Oh no! Don't say that. I'm on the pursuit of happiness.
I know. What's his name on Ty's phone?
Yeah.
Hey, Beck.
What?
You share the same birthday as Mike Tyson.
Also Michael Phelps.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Also the 15-year-old I met at my cousin's house that was hitting on me.
Awesome. And also Sarah Howell.
Yeah, I knew that.
There's probably dip in the refrigerator.
Ooh. Big type of good deck map on a Saturday.
If I didn't fix my sink, I'll be down again.
Okay.
Sorry, it's like a maze trying to get through here.
Okay, I think we're ready.
Woo!
Are we on live?
We never went off.
Okay, we'll do it live. I'll write it and we'll do it live.
I just read something. Why do grades go A, B, C, D, E? A, B, C, D, F. Where's E?
No.
Interesting.
I bet it goes back to the ancient gods.
I bet you somebody didn't know what to spell.
Probably like some Greek shit or something.
Everyone talk. The
Hello.
What's good?
Can you make it take a picture?
Hey, can I do it again? Yeah. Maybe lock the door and turn the...